How to replace the hard disk drive assembly. Before you begin, remove the speaker mesh and display panel. Removal. Disconnect the hard disk drive ribbon cable from its ZIF connector on the motherboard. Grasp the hard disk drive assembly and pull upwards, removing it from its cradle on the back cover. Disconnect the hard disk drive cable from its connector on the hard disk drive assembly and set aside for later replacement. Remove the rubber hard disk drive casing. And set it aside for later replacement. Replacement. Note, when replacing the hard disk drive rubber casing over the hard disk drive, you need to insert the rubber pins on the hard disk drive rubber casing into the alignment holes on the sides of the hard disk drive. Replace the hard disk drive rubber casing over the hard disk drive by inserting the alignment pins on the rubber casing into the alignment holes on the hard disk drive. Reconnect the hard disk drive cable to its connector on the hard disk drive. Place the hard disk drive assembly into its cradle on the back cover, taking care to ensure that it is inserted properly. Reconnect the hard disk drive ribbon cable to its ZIF connector on the motherboard.